How much current will an electric bulb draw a 220 volt source if the bulb filament is 1200 ohm? So what is given here? They are asking to find out the current. I is equal to question mark. And what is given here? Potential difference V is equal to the given 220 volt. And resistance R is equal to 1200 ohm. So we know according to Ohm's law, V is equal to IR. Or we can write as I is equal to V by R. So here in the place of V, we have to substitute 220 volt divided by 1200. So if you divide this 0,0, it will get cancelled. So it will be equal to 22 divided by 120. You can cancel 211 ja, 260 ja. So here the answer becomes 11 by 60 ampere.